From the start, it had the look of a slightly offbeat competition, and the competitors were, to say the least, different. The contest was a promotion by a Fort Lauderdale bar and a local radio station. Robin Martin, the organizer, explained the event.
Well, we had a promotion which is called an air guitar contest, which is basically, you know, when you hear a good guitar lick on the radio, your fingers move, and that's an air guitar player. So we wanted to focus that tonight, and we set it to music and had a contest, the best air guitar player in South Florida.
With the preliminaries out of the way, the air guitarist began taking their licks. Winner, Tommy Strider, won a real guitar. Manny Alvarez, Channel 4 News, Fort Lauderdale.